We do have breaking news. Police say special traffic investigators are at the scene of a serious crash on I-10 near Executive. It's a little hard to see here, but this is through our TxDOT traffic cameras. You can see those police lights out there in the distance. Police say serious injuries have been reported in the crash. Details are still limited at this time. Now, police have not said how long they will be out there, but of course, we will keep you updated on air and online.